How's it going, boys? Johnny Superb Man here, and it's time for some more NHL 15 back to the minors. But I'm a goalie this time. Hopefully I got a good team, but now I can just watch everybody and give them a good scouting report. I'm not the greatest goalie. I'd say I'm above average when it comes to goaltending. I won't quit. I can stay in my position. I can make a breakaway save. But when it comes to like cross creases and such, you know, I'm dead for sure. I'm not going to anticipate. I'm just going to take away that short side. So let's see how these guys play. Our teal defenseman is a little bit getting caught out of position. Remember that last game that we had that sweet defenseman on my right side? You know, this is going to be a good bet. If we have two offensive defensemen like we had in the last game, but because I'm not on the point with them, I might have a lot of breakaways to deal with. Let's go back here and watch this. I didn't press pause. All right, but watch this. So the teal guy, he's coming up the ice, right? And watch, he's watching the puck and he wants to get in the play. You got to stop right there on the blue line. But watch, he continues to move up because he's following the puck. They get the puck. Now watch, the puck is going back the other way. And look, he's caught. And look, they almost had a breakaway here. This yellow guy stayed back, but almost had a breakaway. Got to watch out there. Got to be aware, defenseman. You'll get your points. Just don't worry about getting points off the rush. Just be in your position and pass the puck. You will get assists, I promise you. All right, so let's see what they got. Oh, back to yellow. Oh, yellow goes for a one-timer. Good job, Teal. Good job, Teal. Teal got back there to take him out. And he's trying to make a pass up the ice. Not bad. We got a guy. Oh, what the hell is this asshole doing? Get the hell out of here, you mother. Oh, Drew penalty. You're sitting in the box. Jackass goofball McGundy. He knows who I am. Well, there you go. You got your little 2 seconds of fame. I'll show that in the video. All right, here we go. Oh, green to red. Oh, nice defenseman right there poking in the top of the slot. And he passes it up as well. We might have to scout that defenseman. Nice back check in red. See that stick lift by red on the back check? He wants that puck back. Get behind him, red. Help out green. There you go. Should I get that? No, I'm going to leave it for you guys. I'm going to leave it for you. No point in getting the puck as a goaltender on the power play. Just let your defenders get it and move it back up the ice. That's dangerous. All right, come on, boys. Come on now. Let's get a good breakout pass. You know how I like to see? You guys see how I like to skate up the ice? You know, it's because when you do that, that breakout pass where it just goes nowhere, that to me is like an F-, or an R, whatever age you grow up in. All right, but like, take it up the ice and get it to your wingers. There you go. Up to Teal, who's up the ice. Teal wants to play offense. Oh, he gets killed. That's me. That's got to be me this time. That's got to be me. It's good. Let me just clear it out. Left side. There you go. Oh, up the ice to the center guy. What a pass. Oh, give me an assist. Oh my god, oh my, give me an assist, holy shit, that would have been sweet. The gold, I'm making better passes than, oh my god, I gotta go to the bench. Yeah, baby, good job, green, on a delayed penalty. Blue, you took a hit to make a play, good job, blue, that was all you, son. You drew the penalty, you advanced the puck, and I think it was somebody else who got the cross crease goal. Good job, boys. Yellow, up to red. Green, there you go, watch out. Oh, right at the middle, green, mini breakaway, flying poke check. Oh, what a goaltender. Oh, get the fuck out of here, asshole. Your team's offside. You're slowing the game down. All right, you had your fun. You're in the video. You're in the video, asshole. Now play the game. Come on, I don't want your team to quit. Play the game. I don't want to have a game like this where your whole team just goes offside. We got a good 6v6 game going right here. Play the game, number 15. Come on, son. Show me that you're a cool guy. You got your little what's it called? Attention. Now show me that you can play hockey. Oh, what a pass to green. Green! Poor goaltender. What the hell? Defensemen are leaving their goalie out hanging it dry. The guy had to do a second flying poke check in the first 10 minutes of the first period. Come on, defenseman. I want to be the goalie on the other team. I want shots. Up to green again. This green guy knows what he's doing. Oh, puck shield. Look at that. Stop. That's nice. Red. Out to blue. Blue. Green. Oh, my God. We're all over the place. Come on. There you go, boys. Pass it back to the point, guys. Get your point guys in on this. They're doing good staying back there at the point. The middle's covered. Get your point guys back there and empower them. Come on now, red. Back to teal. All right, back to yellow. Yellow. Now move that puck around. There you go. Yeah. Down low. Back to the, yeah, there you go. Green. Around the net. Gretzky's office. Oh, my God. Just like the Toronto Maple Leafs back in 94 or something like that. Wayne Gretzky gets the hat trick by bouncing it off a freaking defender from behind the net. Go in dry. Pull out wet. Holy shit. He gets a hat trick. Oh, these freaking names. My God, they're going to be the end of me. All right, so we're back. I don't think anybody quit, which is good news. Yeah, they just wanted to see the goal. So I got to respect their entire team and their goaltender. He's staying in the game. They're down by 3 already. Usually you see a lot of quits. Uh-oh, my turn. What the hell kind of shot was that? I missed by a mile. Oh, big save. Yeah, baby. Oh, no. If he went to the top right on that slap shot, it would have gone in. I just squared up to it. Oh, nice move. The players hold the line. Oh, my God, these guys. I like my forwards. They could be doing a little bit better positionally. Our center is kind of playing like a winger right now. But still, I'm not going to complain. This is OTP. Yellow will get caught up the ice, but Green's back. Oh, here we go. I'll show you. Flying poke check. Yeah, baby. Oh, did you guys give him a penalty shot? You fucking idiots. I would have had it. All right, here we go. Here we go. Fake flying. Fake flying poke check. Fake. Nah! Yeah, son. Steve Mason with the big save. That's what I'm talking about, boys. I set him up with the flying poke check, and then I did the fake. Is that a one-timer on the point? Looks like it. Get out there. Cut that angle down. Yeah, good job, Red. Good job, Red. Oh, doing my dance. Doing my dance. Oh, you can't do that. You can't do that, fucking asshole. Motherfucker, you can't do that to my team. Double the Bonte by the goaltender. Get the hell out of here. I gotta get off. Yeah, see? I drew a penalty on that asshole. Normally, I don't like to do that as a goalie, but he hit my teammate. He dove right at him, acting like an idiot, so I made him take another penalty. That's what a goalie does, man. You got to step up for your team. You got a double minor now. Oh, there you go. Pass it. Okay, yellow. Yeah, nice pass, yellow. Nice try. Oh, I like this yellow and teal guy. They're not selfish defenders. Oh, cross crease. Yeah, cross crease. Fucking hell, man. That delay screwed me up. Oh, I could see it coming too. I just couldn't get over there. It was a nice quick release by him. See, what did I say at the beginning of the video? Cross creases. I always respect the short side because if I get beat short side as a goalie, I feel like it's all my fault. When I get beat on a cross crease, I kind of feel like it's my team fault, you know? Like, oh, stick broke. Like, how the hell are they getting a 2-on-1 cross crease on a penalty kill? You know what I mean? So, I'll take the blame for that goal, but still, come on now, defenseman. That shouldn't happen. Shouldn't happen. I don't care, though. I'll stay the entire game. I don't care about my goalie stats. Here we go, green. Oh, green. There you go. They're coming out again. Good forecheck, boys. Get in there. Pressure them. They want to try and get goals. You guys just score right back on them. There you go, Green. It's all you, baby. Nice waiting. Oh, the aggressive goalie. He gets out there. You see that? He was like hugging the ice or some shit. That was amazing. He just cut down that angle. He was all up in his face. The green guy had nowhere to shoot it. Red. Oh, another big save. Oh, my God. You see that hit? Red took a shot and just got bumped right on his back. It was like a JBL clothesline from hell or something like that. It was great. I just get to watch the game. It's actually a pretty entertaining game. No computers out there. Everyone's staying. I'm actually glad they scored. Now they can feel like they can come back in this game. Oh! There we go, Blue. Back to the point. Get the point, guys! Blue, come on, man! See, this is the thing. I'd be getting pissed as a defender against these guys. Is that me? Yeah, that's me. That's gotta be me. There you go. Aware goalie! No breakaway for you guys. So I've already stopped 3 breakaways in this game. To the flying poke check, the breakaway save, and that would have been a breakaway, but I got out there with my quick reaction time. Nice pass. There you go. Oh, get there, Green. Don't let it be icing. Good job, Green. Get in there. Back to the point. The point is wide open. Oh, here we go again. Yeah, son. No. Let him have it. I could be an asshole. I'm not going to be. It's his puck. What do you got? Oh, man. Oh, you got that yellow. Get that puck out. Blue off the boards. Blue, you got to get to them boards, man. Yellow would have had that pass to you. You're not along the boards, and now it goes for an icing. You guys can see all the breakout problems that our team is having. All right, I got that Wang guy on the point. He's looking for a 1T. Get over. Oh, good job, Red. Nice back around the pass. Get there. Oh, Green. Come on, guys. You guys are making yourselves look really bad. I drew a 2-minute double minor. They got a shorty. We're minus one on this double minor. Come on. We can get back in this game. We're back in it on this power play. The second icing. God damn. Come on, guys. Oh, that's not an icing. Right, it was offside because the pass was from our zone. Right, that's not icing. All right, let him go. Let him go, Blue. Let him go. Blue, I can see it happening a mile away. Let him go. Come on, guys. We were playing so good earlier on. Like, just trust your teammates and play your position. It's not all about rush. Back to the point. Actually, no. Oh, there you go. Back to yellow. Yeah. Nice try, yellow. I just like to see the point guys get the puck. Defenseman and goaltender are the hardest positions. No one likes to play it, and everyone blames them when they make a mistake. I like to see the defenseman and goaltenders play good. There you go. Oh, nice. Oh, here we go. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, phew! You got flying poke checked by me! Yeah! You say you're not a friend. Go, Teal! Oh, almost got a second assist. Blue! That's tripping! Holy shit, this game's breaking down! I told you! I'm gonna upload my fucking NHL 15 Hockey Ultimate Team game that I played today, and then I'm going to upload this right after, and you tell me which gameplay is better. I don't care if they're shitty players. I love 6v6 humans, man. This game is so fucking hilarious just to watch. People diving all over the place, breakaways. You see different plays instead of it being the same thing over and over and over again. Oh my god, NHL 15 old gen any day of the week. So here we go, second period. We're up by 2. Our team has played pretty good, but I kind of got the sense that we were getting a little bit sloppy there in the second, or the end of the first. Like, oh, that's a kryptonite move, you asshole, trying to slap pass it into the slot. Just back to the point. I want to see some, poor yellow and teal, man. They're doing a good job straddling on the point, but they're not getting the pass back. I'd be angry if I was these guys. There you go. Oh, man. There you go. We're playing good defense. I really don't have anything to deal with except for breakaways. It's not like these guys are taking it and controlling it in our zone, though. Hold on. There you go. Watch out, Red. Oh, he almost got killed. Get it back to the teal guy. He's on the point. Trademark again. Almost. Teal, get to the left boards. There you go. Back to the point. I'm trying to see if the point guys are open. Probably giving you guys vertigo with all these camera changes. There you go, Yellow. Good gap control, Yellow. You're right in perfect position now. Yeah, Yellow. Good defense. I'm gonna give these guys their own highlight reels, these two defensemen. They're playing great. What are you doing, Grin? You're slapping it at your own team. That's the second time. Nice pass, Teal. Way to spring your defensive partner. Oh, nice try, Yellow. And Blue's covering Yellow. Good job, Blue. Look at Blue covering Yellow right there. Uh-oh. You guys got it. Yeah, this whole game, I'm just gonna... Hopefully, Teal and Yellow will watch this video, and I'll give you guys compliments. You guys are playing great. All right, Red, win it back to Yellow. Yellow, maybe send it over to Teal. Read me telepathically. Over to Teal. All right. There you go. Down low for him, somebody. See? They got three forwards right in the slot. If Blue is in the right corner there, Yellow can go down to him. Then Blue can go back to Yellow. It seems like our offense is always circling around a cross crease at the end of the day. Oh, that's a penalty. You can't do that, Teal. He just clobbered somebody in front of the net. All right, here we go. Watch out for that slap shot on the point. I see it all day. Oh, push. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Offensive pressure now. This is what I was waiting for. God damn it. They lose it right away. Nice. Oh, it's still in the zone. Hang on. Cross crease coming. Nice, Blue. Oh, get back to that short side. Scares the shit out of me. I hate allowing that short side. Red, spring green. You can do it. Red. That's pretty bad there, Red. You're either going to take a short side shot, or you're going to pass it to Green early. You got to do something there. Big save, motherfucker! He ain't scored on me! Here we go. Oh, around the net. Wrap around. I don't think so. Oh, yeah. Hit Green. Yeah, go, Green. Breakaway for you. Nice job, Red. Give it to your buddy. Oh, what a glove save! The goaltender robs Green! Oh, what a glove save that was. He flashed that leather. I like that, Red, though. You could have gone by yourself there. You gave it to Green because the last time you didn't give it to him. Nice job there. Nice job. I like our team, I gotta say. Skill level aside, they're pretty generous with each other. Ooh, nice hit there by Taves in his Chicago jersey. Oh, Jonathan Taves. Oh, he messes up a pass. Yeah, these guys are not very good. And they got one player who's not even... Oh, no, he's back. Good, he's back now. Just quit. If you're not gonna... Just quit, asshole. Here we go. Shot, baby. Boom! Oh, man, with that shot blocked by somebody. Get the hell out of here, number 15. I don't have time for you. Fucking hell, you already got your fame. Oh, man, here we go. Number 83 with this Seidenberg yellow visor. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Careful, though, Teal. You get another penalty. Yeah. Dance on the post. Doing my squats. Oh, here we go. Wrap around. Get out of here. You ain't pulling off a wrap around. Yellow, what are you doing? Get out of here. Oh, yeah, Teal. Good job. Oh, man. That's the scariest when the puck is just dead in the top of the slot. You don't know where he's going to go with it if they pick it up. Oh, Blue just got poked. Good job, Yellow, being back there, watching the play. Nice job, Yellow. Yellow's back there. He gets the puck after Blue turns it over and feeds it back to the other winger. And then he's still back there again. Good job, Yellow and Teal. You guys are doing great on that gap control. Good job. Moving up the ice now. Oh, there you go. Go with the Green. What a pass by Teal. Green. Oh, one-hands it. What a great save by the goalie again. This goaltender, man, he's playing great. I gotta give it to him. What the hell is this? Holy shit. Oh, man. Flying poke check. Oh, I took them both out. Oh, my God. The red guy. I'm not letting him go anywhere. I'm not gonna let the red guy go anywhere. Oh, he got out. This is so much better than computer forwards, computer defensemen. Oh, what a move. Fucking humans are so much better. This feels like an actual game. You don't know what you're gonna see. Fuck computer AI. Fuck. Oh, I was going to do the flying poke check again. I'm getting too many breakaways now, guys. I don't like this. Oh, stack them pads. Yeah, son. Oh, that's a penalty. You can't do that. Their whole team is just diving. It's a two-goal game. I should have been the other team, man. But you know what? I'm actually having a fun time watching this other goalie. He's playing a pretty lights-out game as well. Nice save, goalie. Oh, man. Green with the shot. All right. Let's go to the bench early. Yeah, let's go back to the post and knock our paddle against them for good luck. All right, I'm enjoying this game, boys. I hope you are too. How many shots have I saved? I've only made 7 saves, but I think I've had like 4 breakaway saves, so they don't show up on the shot totals, but I'm playing pretty damn good. Third period, here we go. We start on the power play. I think this is the period. 1 goal, that's all it's going to take. If we get 1 goal, the game will break down tremendously. If they get 1 goal, we have a game here. But I guarantee... Oh, what a windmill. Oh, and he slapped past it up blue. Oh, Green. You shady little bastard, Green. That windmill, he dangled like 3 people and then slapped past it into the slot. I would have liked him to see him snipe that. He deserved that after that move. Oh, Teal, nice try. There you go, Red. Back to the point. Back to the point. Point, guys, wide open. Point. Point, Red. See, cross crease. You see that? The offense, eventually, it's always surrounding that cross crease. Get a point shot in there, man. Get a rebound goal. Cross crease again. Watch. Cross crease. You see that? Yeah, good save, goalie. Good save, goalie. Anyone watching this video, if anybody, any of the forwards are watching this video, and anybody who just plays forward in general, there's more to hockey than just going for that cross crease, you know? You can up your team score and your stats and your position by making a back pass, making a saucer pass into the corner to their forward. It doesn't always have to be you setting up somebody for a one-timer into the net. It doesn't have to happen. Cross crease. Oh, short side. Short side. Oh, what a save. I got caught between a rock and a hard place there. I didn't know what side to choose. The puck hit me. I didn't make the save there. Oh, oh my God, the cross crease. Man, they're throwing some weird shit at me right now with backhands off one-timers and shit. There we go. Up the ice to Green. There you go. See, Red is kind of not playing like a center. He wants to score goals. Whatever. They're my teammates. I got to empower them. There you go. Hit red. Oh, saved a goal there. That might have saved a goal. I think Green would have hit Red. Red's been nice to Green this entire game. I think Green would have definitely hit him. There you go. Back to Teal. Teal winds up. Oh, I want Teal to get a goal. Back to Teal. Get to the boards. There you go. Back to Yellow. Hit Yellow. Hit Yellow or Teal on the point. Cross crease again. It actually worked. I don't know how it did. These guys, dude, they just forced the cross creases. Red, that was not a good pass. I don't care. You got lucky. You got to think about all the times that the pass got blocked and have a ratio. I think we're like a good 3 to 10 or something like that, you know? Every 3 that works, we have 10 that don't, so it's not the greatest. I don't know who got the penalty there. All I have is a huge collision happen right on front of me. This is an amazing game. No one's quitting. This is great. We got a group of great guys playing this game right here. Good sports, you know what I mean? Not little babies who just want the puck all the time. Here we go. Oh, short side. I ain't giving you short side.
Big, come on! Yellow!
Ah, it's not your fault. Don't worry about it, Yellow. You never poke, though, to block a shot. God damn it. I'm getting this replay of that, just so you guys know. I made the save. Yellow, man. You gotta let your goalie make the save there. There's no cross crease happening. Look what Yellow did. He shot the puck. All right, make the save. Now watch Yellow's poke. Yellow pokes it. Bang. Pokes it into the net. Oh, Yellow. Don't worry, Yellow. It happens. Calm down. Initially, I got angry, but I forgot Yellow's actually had a really good game. He's been playing defense for me, so it's not his fault. I'm not going to blame defenders when they make mistakes. I know how it is. But Yellow, if you're listening, don't poke, check to block across crease. Stand there with left trigger, trying to face it. Try to poke it off somebody who's got the puck, but when it's in that close, you want to be body checking people. Because when you poke it, you don't know where you're going to poke it. You don't know if you're going to get a tripping penalty. You know, you should be poking and stick checking off the rush when you know about the gap control. That, I could tell, you were just in panic mode pressing that poke button. Dangerous. I made the save, man. All right, so we got a game here. Here we go. Yellow's going to make up for it, though. Oh, yeah. Big blocker save. Get out of here. Whoa, Blue just got crushed. Oh, he got injured, too. He just got run over. There you go. Move it up, Teal. Nice pass, Teal. There you go. Up to Red. Red's going. 1-on-3. Red's going. 1-on-3. Cross crease. Watch cross crease. Red, come on, man. The 2 defensemen are wide open. Play it to the defenseman. There you go, Teal. Nice job. Put them offside. There you go. Teal moves it up to you, Red. See? Over to Green now. Teal started that play. Good job, Teal. That's your goal, baby. I'm not giving that to Red. I'm not giving it to Green. Teal created the turnover in the neutral zone. What's his name? V. Nasty. Good job, buddy. He created the turnover in the neutral zone. Got the puck to Red. Red pass it to Green. Breakaway. That's all the defense. Nice pass, Yellow. Nice job, defenseman. Draw another penalty. Hey, I think he drew 2. I'm going. Don't let it in the net. I'm going. Ugh. There you go. Extra attackers out there. Oh, what a move. Red. Oh, Red. What an asshole. Oh, what a save. Oh, it's not in. How did that not go in? I got to get an instant replay of that. I have to. I know. It's asshole. It's very much an asshole to, what's it called? Press the pause button. But hang on. Oh, he deked through 4 people. What are you guys thinking? And then he dangles. He goes himself flying poke check. All right. Then he makes another save. And then let's see what Blue, he shoots it. And hit the dead. You can actually see the mesh move. Look, Watch the mesh. You can see, oh, maybe not, but it hit the dead post, and it's just standing there right behind him. Holy shit, man. This game is crazy. They're not giving up, man. This game is, all you need is like, what, 15 seconds to get two goals in this game? Oh, blue, you just, yellow would have got a goal. Oh, green. Oh, God, this poor goalie. Green, you guys have so many chances to score. Yeah, they're giving up. They're down by three now. They've given up. This poor goal. Look at this guy in the neutral zone. Yeah, good job, Jonathan Taves. You would do a disservice to his name. He would never play that bad. He'd be all about the defense. Oh, blue, now's your chance. Oh, gets the shot blocked. Green's got it now. Oh, green with the dangle. Look at that slap shot, cross crease pass that he's trying to pull off. Teal, yeah! Defenseman scores, baby! And there they go. Yeah, I can understand. That poor goalie quit. Yeah. You know what? Goalie, good job, buddy. You played a great game. Your team just did not help you out whatsoever. That was a really good game by their goaltender. So hopefully he's watching. Hopefully he feels good about himself. All right, here we go. Oh, he's cutting across. Come on, short side. I know you want that short side. There you go. Good job, Teal. Don't let him go anywhere, Teal. Come on now, Teal and Yellow. You guys are going to get this puck out. I know you are. Cross crease. Short side. See that, boys? I ain't giving up short side. See, I feel like if that goes in, that's all my fault. I felt like the cross crease was coming, but I stay short side. Oh! Oh, my God. Nice try, Red. That was a sweet little... Look. Oh, my God. It's Armageddon on front of the net. Oh, that short side save. Everyone's diving all over the place. Yeah, Green. Nice hit. Oh, my God. Oh, what a pass by Red to Green. Green's going in. Cross crease to Red. How the hell are you guys going to score a goal when all three of you are blocking each other's shots? Look at that. It's like little kid soccer right on front of their net. Look at this shit. This is horrible. This is just horrible. Oh, my God. Red tumbles into the boards. The body checks are going. Okay, why are they offside? Do they have somebody? Nope. No, they don't. Red goes in. Oh, man. Is that a penalty shot now? Oh, it's just a penalty. Good Lord. All right. Sorry about that. We're back. I just wanted to make sure. All right, so Teal's got it now. Come on now, boys. Give me a nice end to this game. It'd be nice if we didn't have so many penalties, though. This game is just taking really long for no reason. We're up by six. Stop hitting people and just get the game over. Oh, look at this guy slap passing it to everybody around the net. Here we go, Yellow. You guys got this. And Yellow and Teal are still playing great defensively. They're not going up the ice. They're the last guys back. They still pass it up to the wingers. Great pass, Yellow. Nice move. Oh, there. You guys are the worst players, I swear. Forwards, like, stop going to the crease and not shooting the puck. Just shoot the puck. They all just swarm the crease, and they don't do anything with it. There you go. Oh, my God. Cross crease doesn't work. There you go. Teal's got it on the point. Yeah, Teal. Oh, no, Teal. That's not what you want to do. Oh, that's not what you want to do, Teal. There you go. Teal got it right back. Good job. Oh, Teal's going to the net now. Look, they all go to the crease. Look at this. They all go. Look, four of them. Right, look at them. Look. Look, they all want one-timers. They got a left-handed shot, weighted instead. Oh, I can't even talk. Setting up. There you go. Setting up on the right side. Friggin' goofs all 5-on-3. This game's going to take forever. When's the time come where I do power video? Oh, my God. 1 minute. We got a legitimate 3 minutes we got to go through here. All right, here we go. I'm going to make the save. Nah, son, come on. That's right. Increase my save percentage. Woo! Uh-oh. Flying poke check! Yeah, what a trip! Oh, shit. Is he going to score on me? Oh, no. Oh, no. There you go. Stack them pads. Oh, no. I'm not liking this. My team's starting to get a little bit shady on me. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, baby. Body check his ass. Get it out of here, Teal. Get it out of here. Oh, my God. Icing. Ooh. Oh, my. Look at these cross creases. Look. You guys always get it in the middle. Oh, my God. Yellow, get back, son. You got this, Yellow. Yeah, Yellow. That's what I'm talking about, Yellow. Good job, buddy. Good job. Yellow fucking, he stopped him. Nice hip check right there by Red, setting a pick for Blue. Cross crease. Yeah, there it is again. How many cross creases are you guys going to do? It's a human goalie. Do a wrist shot. Do a slap shot. Oh, shot block. Here we go. Breakaway. Here we go. Dirty bird. Fake. Oh. One of your teammates hit somebody. Oh, the Black Hulk Hogan, what an asshole. Oh, man, I really wanted to do the dirty birdie right there. You see how much he slowed down? He knew. Oh, pass it again. Yeah, oh, good job, Yellow. Not letting allow that that breakaway to happen. Oh, here we go again. Look, they just go to the slot and they don't even take shots. What are you guys thinking? Slap shot, cross crease again. Yeah, cross crease. Here, yeah, do a cross crease, Yellow. Right there, yeah, cross crease. There you go. My God, man. We gotta up the IQ, the hockey IQ of players playing this game. Nice hit, Teal. Yeah, don't let him have any breakaways. Go, Teal. Fuck passing it, Teal. Oh, you guys are fucking assholes, man. Red and green, I thought you guys were good. You guys are nothing but jackasses, man. The Teal guy and yellow guy have been playing defense for you the entire game. He wants to go on a rush by himself at the end. You guys go offside. Come on. Children, man. Freaking children. Your poor defensemen have been playing great for you. That's who you get, Green. Karma's a bitch. You suck, Green. I really mean that. I know you had some goals. Yeah, Green had like 4 goals and you go offside. Because you want the puck. Child. Child. We had a good game, boys. But see, yeah, our children, blue and green. You guys get your ass kicked. Your children. I feel bad for Teal, man. He could have had a breakaway right there. That's not cool. Forwards, man. Play for your defense and play for your goalies. Because the entire game, your defenders and goaltender are playing for you guys. You may not notice it. But come on now. Give him a break every now and then. Oh, yellow. Well, we got enough for funk's sake. All right, might as well go up here and get body checked by people. Sure, why not? Like, it's all breaking down. It's all breaking down. Too bad the other goalie's not here. Here, we'll go watch Teal and Red. I'm going for Teal. Come on, Teal. You can do it. Whoop his ass, Teal. I hope Red gets his ass whooped because he went offside too. There you go. Oh, man. We're watching both of them. I'm just doing the moonwalk. Oh, yeah. Come on, Teal. You can do it. Yeah, Red's getting his ass whipped. Red's getting his ass whipped. Come on. Come on, Teal. Yeah, Teal. Good job, buddy. Yeah. Karma. Karma. Yeah, good job, Teal. So after that offside, the three guys who went offside, green, red, and blue, all get their ass whooped, and Teal knocks out the other team. See, that's how you know. You know Teal's a good player. While all of our forwards, all they are good at is doing cross creases and scoring goals. Or getting one-timer goals. Give me a break. I kind of turned it around on my team here, didn't I? I was all happy with them early. Didn't finish too well. But whatever, we got the win. And I played pretty good, I think. Made some good saves. Made a bunch of breakaway saves, too. But I want to point out the fact that the Teal guy and the yellow guy were the best skaters on the ice. I liked our forwards earlier, but I think our forwards just shined because their team was absolutely atrocious, it seems like. The other team's goalie was also pretty good, all right? But I got to say, our two defenders, they were two of the best defenders I've seen in an OTP game. They were staying back there the entire game. I had some breakaways and stuff to deal with, yeah, but whatever, all right? So I made, 11 saves and like 5 breakaway saves, so not too shabby. So let me know how you guys think I played, and I'll see you in the next one.